And now to an ABC 36 update. A man reported missing in Lincoln County has been found dead. Officials say the body of 61-year-old Millard Clem Mason was found near Robertstown Road in Kings Mountain. Officials say Mason had been the focus of a search operation involving Kentucky State Police and rescue and search teams from surrounding counties over several days. A Lincoln County coroner pronounced Mason dead. An autopsy has been scheduled in Frankfort to determine a cause of death.